position is that we will put living standards and jobs first. So we will be negotiating and always putting at the core of that living standards and jobs. How does it affect our living standards and how does it affect the jobs in this country? We don't really know what this government...
It's a one way, it's one way. one. Ooh, that was a hard red, Mr. Bus. Come on then. Beep, beep. Red light. No. That's helpful. Hard place to stop, woman.
You want the white the stars? Are you crazy? I was thinking, why the hell is my light coming on saying there's someone overtaking? But no, there was someone overtaking. Oh my god!
Thank you very much for that, mate.
Yeah, mine doesn't do that, I think, anyway.
Hello to Jonathan. Hey,
Radio X. Can you wish the missus a top 30th birthday? Her name is Gabrielle. Just off out to celebrate. Hello to Placeland in Boston. He switched on this afternoon. And also hi to, who's this? Tassie. Hey Tassie, Tassie Erica. That's a cool name. Dan, I'm cleaning my house. It's chucking down the rain outside. So I thought I'd better get on with it. Thank you for keeping
the latest Star Wars movies. And we were talking about what worked for us and what didn't work for us. And I'm a fan sort of the classics. I love like Die Hard and even Predator and Empire Strikes Back. And I think quite often these days, storytellers mistake complexity for sophistication. And they think that audience...
Bob, you want to go that way?
Huh?
You want to go that way?
Yeah. Yeah, you're not supposed to do that.
Didn't even indicate right here, did they?
Oh, yeah.
Oh my god.
And they went left as well. Idiot. Just take up the whole place. I mean, seriously. Unbelievable.
intervention in the Middle East said more bombing was not the answer.
We don't need unilateral action. We need to work through the UN, but above all, through the Red and
amazing. Which reminds me, I think they've got an amazing range of chocolate eggs too.